Good morning. It is Tuesday, 26th of September, 2023, and I'm on my way to Breakfast Club. Honestly, it's going to be a long day. We've got a very long day ahead of us. By the way, I'm wearing the leggings. Well, you can't really see, but I'm wearing the leggings, the weight loss leggings that I bought from Temu. And weirdly I can feel the cold. Like, I feel like I'm sweating in these leggings for sure, but I feel like because my legs are sweating, when the wind hits, I feel extra cold because my legs are damp in a gross kind of way. But not to worry, we're going to a gym after Breakfast Club, then we got Lunch Club, and then we've got, it's a long day, guys. It's a really long day. Anyway, I have to go because I have to go to Breakfast Club, but honestly, it's gonna be a really long day. Hey guys, I am finally finished Breakfast Club. I'm just heading to, well, I'm at the gym now. I'm just preparing to go onto the treadmill before I have to go back to work. But actually, I'm actually gonna stop off home first. But anyway, let me quickly get ready and then I will see you in there. Hey guys, I'm back from work, and well, I need to leave in like 20 minutes. I've already, there's hot water, so I'm gonna jump in the bath. But honestly, I just took down the waist of these leggings, and literally, like, it works. Like, obviously, I'm not gonna pull them down in front of you, but I'm gonna take them off and I'm gonna show you, like, how sweaty my legs actually are. It's kind of gross, but at least they work though. Okay, so I've literally just pulled them down. Obviously, I don't want to show you everything of mine, but I don't know if you can see that, but do you see how wet my legs are? It's going straight in the wash basket, by the way. But I don't know if you can see, but literally, like, my legs are just shiny. Anyway. But, yeah. Okay, so there's them inside out. And I don't know if you can see that, but Yeah, this is good. This is good. I mean, I already said when I was in the hall that I'm glad that it's got the it's high waisted so that it can work on my muffin top. But yeah, like these, like it's literally dripping on the floor. Hey guys, just finished my lunchtime shift and now I am on my way to the library. Yeah, I'm on my way to the library. I was a couple minutes late, only a couple, and then I got a lecture from the head teacher, but she don't like me anyway, so obviously she's gone ahead, reported me to my manager, who's now sent me a message for me to call him. I tried to call him, but it just went to voicemail. I'm not gonna try again. He told me to call, I called. Nothing I can do really. I'm trying to juggle so much around this job. It's starting to feel ridiculous at the moment. So, yeah, that's basically it. I mean, I tried to get here on time. I left out on time and it's really not my fault that I'm late. So I can't even apologize for being late because it's legit not my fault. I mean, yeah, you can say, oh, I shouldn't have gone gym, but you know, I have to, my life isn't just this job. I've got other priorities too. Guys, I am finally finished work. Oh my god, that was stressful. We had a case of little pickpockets, little 5-year-olds going through other people's bags, pickpocketing, and when we confronted her, she started to cry. It was long. Anyway, glad to be going home, gonna have a nice hot shower and then just go to bed. I'm so tired. Hey guys, back home, had a long stressful, it was stressful. I'm hungry, Dominique is ordering us some food, but I'm gonna quickly, while I wait for the food to come, I'm gonna have a quick shower and then yeah, basically I'm just super tired. It's gonna be an early one tonight. I'm too tired to like stay up or do anything, so I'm going to close this vlog here because I'm sorry guys, but I would hold on until the food, but honestly, I'm tired. So, like, comment, subscribe, do all the nice things, turn on the notifications, share, and thank you so much for watching my video. And see you in the next one. Bye.